owe it to them to never forget their sacrifices, to always honor their memory, and to strive as a nation to live.
Today, that is what we are doing. We do nothing. You heard it.